Hey, what doing?
Don't worry about it.
Food with
J-Min
yesterday. Your adopted Korean son.
My adopted Korean son.
How did you find that guy? He said he got you on Facebook?
Yeah, he got a hold of me. I don't know. Maybe it's been 5 years now. Yeah. And, you know, just kind of trying my best to steer him in the right direction as best I can.
Yeah.
He's a really excited guy about riding dirt bikes.
Oh, yeah.
He loves dirt bikes.
Yeah.
Loves racing. His family loves racing, but they're in a place where there is
no racing. Yeah, yeah.
So it's tough, you know? So his dream is to be in America racing dirt bikes, and so it's fun, you know? He stays out at the compound.
Yeah.
The guys help him out in the shop, and you know, and he rides, and I had him come to one of my races, actually. He raced one of the AME races, mini cross races, which was fun for him because he got a look at, like, whoa, these kids pin it,
yeah,
you know?
Yeah, yeah.
So he liked that.
Is that Kool-Aid?
Oh yeah, good Kool-Aid. Too. See that sugar on the bottom?
Red drink.
How
are
we doing, Swap?
I can always count on you for a whip.
Yeah. For a whip?
Yeah.
I'm your whip guy?
Yeah.
All right, I'll do my best.
No, no, you whipped it back there.
Oh, you already got one.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, I can always count on you, son.
Always count on you.
I'm blowing your hand out there. That went down that straightaway.
How was Thanksgiving dinner?
It was good.
Yeah.
Got a lot of turkey.
What did you overindulge on?
Probably sweet potato pie.
Sweet potato pie.
I had a little bit of that too.
It was good.
What about you?
I took some home. Old Kenny made some, or Julie made some. We took it home.
I mean, you can't.
Me and my chick made cookies though too, and that was.
I mean, honestly though, on Thanksgiving Day, you really can't expect to go there and like eat the best.
Nah.
You're working out though on Thanksgiving.
I was, so that's I like fasted myself till dinner time. Literally, I drank a protein drink, and I just saved it till 6 o'clock, and I just ate everything.
I just had Rhino Power for dinner. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Rhino Power.
Yeah, right.
Rhino Power and a goo pack.
Yeah, and a goo pack.
You know, when Christian came on the show, we had a makeup artist.
Oh, he's doing that?
Should we order a makeup artist for you?
For what? Like, making my face look better?
Yeah.
I don't know, do I need it? My face broken?
Huh?
My face broken?
Hey, do you have a makeup artist? No, we don't do that no more. That was the first time ever, remember?
It was high class for me.
It was too high class.
Your face is broken.
I got a set of golf clubs too out of that thing.
Yeah.
Uh-uh. Are you serious? You're doing golf.
That was early on though, because I was one of the first. You know?
Yeah.
I'm a golfer.
You're a golfer?
If anyone should give a shot. I already have a sponsor, Cobra.
Oh, Cobra?
Yeah.
Oh, don't wear a Cobra shirt.
I'm not going to.
Are you grumpy, J-Mart?
Yeah.
You're grumpy?
Because I faded.
You faded?
My moto. I'm still out of shape.
Oh.
So we still can't make 20 plus one.
You look good, though.
Yeah.
We're charging.
We're getting there.
You're throwing some revs, dude.
Yeah, I rev the shit out of this thing right now. So I need to work on it because it's really obnoxious, huh?
Huh? It's loud.
I actually started wearing earbuds because of this beast.
I was like, I did a double take. I was like, is that Barsha back on?
Yeah, frick. Huh? I know. I rev a ton.
Yeah.
Oh, look at Rango. He's still got sleep in his eyes.
Dude, I was up to like.
Bro, I went to. Yeah, bro.
I was up washing.
I don't know what. I got lucky to wake up because Malcolm got on the road and I'm like, my alarm never went off.
Yeah, bro. I was
watching. Malcolm got on the road.
Early this morning, I fused my alarm.
Where's Malcolm then? He's not here.
He's at the house, but he's still on the road. I don't know if I
put on the rower. On the rower?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
What'd you think I said?
On the road.
Oh, no. Nah.
Dude, that thing's not even centered on it. Come on, spikes.
I don't want it to be all tilted.
There's a little bit of dirt on that front tire.
It probably is, huh?
It's kidding.
I'm weird like that, dog.
Front tire sticker. Or do you want it like that?
Nothing like that.
Are you guys unveiling a secret rider today?
Who?
I mean, is he a secret right now?
Yeah. What? I don't even know what to say about that thing. It's, I mean, at least he's looking out for other people.
Well, are you sick or are you trying to keep from getting sick?
I was sick.
Oh.
And then I'm getting much better now.
I thought it was for allergies. No?
No.
No? It's when you're sick.
Yeah.
So considerate.
Yeah.
It's the Japanese way, Christian.
It is.
Welcome back to California, buddy.
Thank you, thank you.
So you hit Skyline last night.
Yeah, a little Skyline sesh when our first day back on the bike.
Went
to the Stone, Milestone.
Oh, nice.
Your boy.
Was Zoid there?
Yeah, he was Scrub out there. Was... You know he's always out there.
Scrub wait. I gotta give you something.
Yeah?
I know you'll want it.
What is it?
You'll appreciate this. I know you want one of these.
Scrub Daddy Training? Is that what it is?
Yeah, that's what SDT. It is. He's the colonel.
I'm kind of into that.
Yeah.
I'm into it. That's pretty sick, actually. That's going on my Ridgeline.
Yeah.
That's pretty sick. SDT, I'm into
pretty
that.
Pretty badass.
No, yeah, he was out there, so it was pretty cool. We just fanged around a little bit, cruising jet. He had the 450 because his bike was all... showroom spec for today, obviously, and same blind. So I had the other one, and he rode the 450. So we're cruising around there, and yeah, it's shutting down Sunday. So
yeah, huh? It's gonna be sad.
Milestone session,
and it's gonna rain tomorrow.
Yeah, but that's all right because we got the Feld Media Day. So
oh yeah, you gotta go learn how to do your social media.
Yeah, I'm terrible at that. Learn how to spell, vocabulary, the whole thing. I'm not ready for this train wreck coming in.
Yeah.
So Especially Jet.
So you hit the little wood drop.
Yeah, mate.
You know,
yeah,
I was so happy when I finally did it because I was thinking about you trying to coach me off.
It's pretty gnarly now. Oh, not gnarly, but like.
Do you like how I rebuilt it?
Yeah. Oh,
because those suckers broke it.
Yeah, they're wankers, dude.
Yeah.
They're wankers. No, it was good. We went for a little cruise yesterday. We went Milestone, then a little. It was actually like turned into a night ride.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, it was cool. Cruise up there, down block, and it's good fun.
You have to rip around.
Colonel rides with me, baby.
I'm just playing with you.
Hey, you're gonna go best your Bedford KOM today.
Right? I don't know about Bedford.
Huh? Dude, how gnarly is the Bedford one? You still have.
Yeah. Hey, there's snow at the top right now.
I'd like to take Hunter gets taller, like pick up that one. That's the steepest one.
Bedford's no fun.
Oh. We went on some pretty fun ones.
Hey, Swap, ask Osho about Indian Truck Trail. When we went all in and got our PRs up there that day.
Yeah, is that the day I yelled at you? You remember, right?
Oh yeah, I won't ever
forget. Was he going too fast?
Well, yeah, because like, you know, I bring him all up to this level and then he has to like look over at the old man. Just drops me and I'm like, well, I guess I did my job.
Oh.
So that's kind of what I hope I can do with the Lawrence boy and others too, you know?
Hey, so I guess you're Mr. Job Security now.
Yeah, freaking, I'm gonna go ask him for a pay raise here in a little bit too. No, I'm pumped, it's good to be with them. And
heck yeah.
I think it's gonna be, it's good for the team too, you know?
I just can't wait to see him on a Geico bike. That's gonna be weird.
What's the next thing, get him a 450 and probably be mostly stock, but I think he's eager to ride a bike, you know, ride a Honda.
Yeah.
So it's gonna be fun.
The last guy I talked to before I got discharged said that.
I bet if we got him a beer, he'd just be ruined, huh?
Oh, he turned pale. He turned pale white. Whiter.
Dude,
I literally wanted to stop, but I had this guy with me, and I knew we wouldn't be able to stop. Did you really stop across the street and get these?
Huh? It's Monday. Back at the Callaway Studios today. Five episodes of Swapmoto Live Show. I'd rather be on this side of the camera. Welcome to the Swapmoto Live Show presented by FMF Racing and OGO Power Sports. Today my guest is Dominic Gayton. Dahmer, can you tell me what it's like to be so soft?
It's taken a lot of training to get this soft. It's not something that comes easy. You got to work at it, but I manage.
Is there any glory in winning the novice class when you're really an intermediate?
Yeah, it came to me pretty easy. I didn't have to work very hard. Just my natural talent and ability just came through. And, yeah.
Thomas is calling. He's here.
Uh-oh.
Big air.
What's up?
450 too, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Thanks for coming.
Yeah, no worries.
What's up? The dog.
Pat Lopez.
You don't know Big Air?
Yeah, I don't know if we've met before.
Maybe
I worked with him for a long time.
Did. Yeah. When you started dating, did he have his long hair?
Okay, cool.
No, thank That's goodness.
True. What? I thought it was cool.
It was cool, but no, he didn't. No. He doesn't plan on having it anytime soon either.
No, I told him to bring it back. He should bring it back. Look good.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe not when he had to wear the hairnet that the FIM.
Oh, I didn't know about that.
What's that?
The hairnet.
Didn't you have to wear like a cap?
Oh no, they told me either I had to cut it or wear it.
Or the cap, so you cut it. You don't want to wear the cap. What is this?
Yeah, it looks a little wet. I don't know. It's the holidays.
The holidays?
Uh-huh.
Snacks?
Yeah, holiday snacks.
Look at that.
And then of course we have to keep our producer happy.
Oh yeah,
you
the coffee.
The cold
coffee.
Brew. Don't freak
Santa
out.
Claus cream. You know, if we delay you, it just gives you some little bit more time for your face to heal.
I know, you see that thing? It's coming there. My derma's doing its magic.
This is the dressing room. We have like a makeup area.
Did I see Talking Boy outside?
He's gone.
He's gone already? What brings you to the Swapmoto Live set?
I came to pick up a motorcycle.
Oh, from Jordan?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's nice to deliver me a bike. Plus, I want to come down and see the studio.
Did you see it?
Yeah.
Did you go inside?
Just for a minute while you were talking to Covington. Sick.
Oh.
Hey, you guys have quite a nice
setup. Dude, you see the back. It's crazy. Like, all the cameras.
I didn't realize, because like, you always see it on the YouTube, just the front side. I didn't realize how professional, like,
it's gnarly, huh? It is. Yeah. I think you should be a talk show guy. It'd be easy.
Hey, I can talk.
It'd come natural.
I can talk freaking enough.
Want to see the back?
And then you got this guy in here. How's the... All looking good?
Yeah, it's coming there. It's getting a little bit better.
Makes you look tough.
Yeah, chicks dig scars.
Been trying for months to get this guy on. Troxel. And this week he says, probably can't happen. And then last night you call and say, I got all day off.
Well, yeah, I had to get the time off.
I know, but dude.
I didn't know you were bringing me to Mexico to do this. So. Oh,
we're not in Mexico.
Yeah,
no. Got the peanut gallery out there, Kenny.
You got it, I know.
Well, it was a DVS one.
Maybe it was the wrong thing to do.
Yeah. So I heard that we had to put you on early because your Uber driver, Jason Fonts, has to get home for some sauce.
He has to, like at 3 o'clock or something like that, he has to pick up someone from the airport.
Yeah.
So.
You important more hole?
It got real. Behind the scenes, a vlog of a vlog.
Got buttery on.
Here with Swapmoto. Stoked to be here. Thanks for having me.
Took a while.
Yeah, I know. It did take
a while.
Dude,
you were like, I don't want to be on that.
I just wasn't sure, you know? I might gain a fan, might lose a fan, but I just, you know, it's one take. It's one and done. I don't want to mess up. Normally, I'm the commentator. I'm not the one in front of it. You know, I'm behind the camera, so it's new to me.
It's weird, right?
Yeah, it is.
How about the bright lights?
Nice. The good lighting.
Huh?
Really accentuates the scar.
Yeah, the scar. Let's see the scar.
Yeah, check that thing.
Oh,
dude. Mederma, though. Mederma's doing its tricks. I mean, I wasn't good looking before, but this really didn't help my case, so we'll see how this goes. Not that my dick broom's any better.
Fog life, bro.
Thanks
bro. Again for another great season.
Yeah. Likewise, bro.
Hey, those went pretty good, I thought. This is five.
Smooth.
Yeah.
Yeah, those are great. Especially, yeah, the last few were pretty smooth. Daniel and I were working on some new camera moves in there.
Yeah. Yeah, the camera moves.
Yeah. Trying to spice it up for you, bro.
You caught that last one where I was like tapping my ear.
Oh, yeah. I was
yelling
in your ear. I was like, oh, shit.
Nice. Hey, guys, have a happy Christmas. Too, Merry Christmas.
Yeah. Likewise.
And always a pleasure working with you guys.
Oh, yeah. Sure.
You too, likewise.
Hey, are you making armor deliveries right now? So it's been raining, and Joshimoto rode out in these hills last night and said it was perfect. And lo and behold, it's pretty damn good. Buddy Ryan is in town. Kobe Asari, brand manager, Answer Racing. Steve Emter, Swapmoto Live contributor. Matt Boyd, the Filthy Ape, taking a leak. Having a good time.